So this is the new model. I took a propane tank and cut off the handle on top and the base on the bottom. I cut out the middle 10 inches of the tank and then took the domes from the top and bottom and welded them together. And I gave it a fancy paint job. I put these bungee cords around the outside to deaden the body so you can hear the notes better. And I gave it a carrying strap and then I clear coated the top. So it sounds a little like this. That's it.